It's an unsettled trend. Morning rumbles moving off to the south and east now. 4 p.m. to sunset, an isolated strong storm is possible today with hail and wind, and some slightly cooler, less humid air arrives as well. Here's a look at Future Scan. This is this morning. That's all moving away. And then we get into kind of a partly to mostly cloudy day today. Late afternoon, this is 6 p.m. Isolate. Watch this. About 8 or 9 o'clock, right there. A little thunderstorm kind of blossoms, and that could be a stronger one, a gusty wind with that. But notice how there's not a lot to it. Then tomorrow morning, another round of showers and thundershowers, mainly south of the metro. We get into lunchtime on Wednesday, some showers, thundershowers here and there. This is not expected to be a severe weather situation, but we'll have to watch for some flooding issues again, as some places that got some pretty heavy rain this morning gets another round of heavy rain. 90 in Kansas City today, 90 in Belton, 91 in Sedalia, 92 in Paola, 92 in Lawrence, and very steamy conditions. Overnight tonight down to 72, with those rainy spots, especially to the south of the immediate metro. Wednesday, we'll have some thundershower activity ongoing in the morning from Kansas City and southward. And then lingering drips through the day. It'll feel a little better. Middle 80s, less humidity, so a little better in the comfort zone. 80 degrees on Thursday. That's a pretty nice looking day right there, and dodging just a few drips. 66 on Friday morning, 84 in the afternoon, comfortable. 86 on Saturday, so a couple of good outdoor days there. Middle to low 80s, first part of next week, so temperatures stay fairly manageable. And we've got a chance for rain in here Sunday into Monday as we get into the last few days before school starts for an awful lot of kids next week. We'll monitor that storm chance for later this afternoon.